Is your disk usage too high? Well, I've got a trick for you to drop it right down. All you need to do is open an administrator command prompt. And then run the command /d. Hit enter. And the CPU usage will go right down. Give it a sec, and it should go all the way down to the bottom. You can see already it's going right after, like 2 seconds after running the command, it's going down, and it's gone down a bit more just then. Oh, it's still going down, and boom. It just jumped down a bunch, and it's gone back up somehow, and now it's back down, and like, it's just gone down a bunch. Right? Can you see that? It's just going down right after running a command. And there we go. Now it's pretty low. CPU usage is only at like 7%. When before it was at like 100. So yeah. Run this command here. /d. It fixes all problems.